You know, the good thing about what we do for a living is that it takes us all over the world, and our free time is not like, if I was 9 to 5, it would be better and easier in some ways, but it would kind of be boring too. It's like I could go, you know what, I'm not working in next week for 3 weeks, so I can fly to Australia and see my family. I can do this, I can do that. So it's kind of different, but it's just about, it's like everyone has to balance their life.
It's tougher, you know, it's harder, but it's better in the sense that, you know, I have my babies. Like I said, one of the best days of my life was showing up to the set, the first day on the set, and I said, I'm gonna take the babies with me first thing in the morning, and having them there, just be with me and being on the set doing what I love, it was the most complete day of my whole life. I was like, okay, now my life is complete, this is it.
It's kind of all the time, I mean, but you know, they were born into that. So when I'm home, they look at me like I'm a stranger. Like, hey man, what are you doing here? Should you be away on some set someplace?
What's it like, the whole kid thing?
The best way I can describe it is, it's awful, 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 awful. And then something incredible happens.
But it's fun. You know, it's nerve-wracking sometimes, you know, to be away from them. You know, I miss, like early in my son's life, I miss his first steps. You know, I miss recitals for my daughter. But, you know, so I try to make up for those things when I'm home.
It's like this all day, every day, man. I feel like I'm drowning, like I'm gasping to get my old life back. And then a small moment happens that's so magical.
We just spend lots of time together. You know, I take him to school, I pick him up from school. You know, I'm at every football, basketball, practice, dance, recital, volleyball. I'm there for everything that I can be while I'm home.
Dada!
Hey, son.
I guess this would be that moment, huh?
Yep, this would be it. Hey, what do you have there, son?
Poo-poo.